foundation stones and a capstone or a head cornerstone, but a pyramid. So according to Clarence Larkin, he believes that the Great Pyramid is symbolic of what God was referring to in Job chapter 38.